two on your side is also following a deadly head-on crash that happened in the town of Stafford Saturday night. The Genesee County Sheriff's Office says 20-year-old Michael Cerpelli was driving his motorcycle on Route 33 and tried to pass two cars near Griswold Road. He ended up colliding with one of them, got thrown from his motorcycle, and died at the scene. The crash is still under investigation.